If this insect has come into your house, then do not